complete. Mechanics, please stand clear. We're ready to go.
Oh cool, my force feedback is turned off.
I had to enable my freaking steering wheel again. It was disabled.
Just restarting game. Be right back.
Guys, I'm sorry, I can't even disengage my pit limiter because my wheel is not working at all now.
Oh no.
I don't know, but I'm about fucking ready to fucking put my fist in my goddamn TV.
That's really frustrating. I'm sorry to hear that.
It's okay, it's not you, it's just I've been looking forward to doing this for about a week now and couldn't find a league, and now that I've found one, got all excited and all day I've been looking forward to this, this is what's going on.
I'm kinda here. There's gonna be more opportunities than just today.
I'm frustrated that I've got like four freaking race sims and ATS and ETS, and I don't have any issues at all with any of those games, those titles.
And here we are running into all sorts of problems on F1 2021, where the active leagues are right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, I see exactly why that's so frustrating.
So I'm sorry about the AI driving my car, but I couldn't even get the pit limiter to disengage. Or steer, without using the keyboard.
Yeah, that's super strange. Well, hey, let's debug that this coming week.
Checks complete. We're ready. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Our best lap so far is a 1:06.6. All set. Everyone clear. Car to track. that lap puts you at P5.
Dang, all the way to fifth.
Nice pole, Paradox. Chaos, you want to do the next part?
Yeah, absolutely. So, we're going to be going to track. Quick little check to make sure that everyone's here once we're moving into the race. So no one press go to track until everyone here who is in the channel is ready to go. So it seems like a Jaegershot has, is going to have to be working on getting the settings working because the game's really messing up right now. So we've got Balzac, Fiji Duma, Kenny LaFleur, myself, Paradox, and Rarocopter. So we're going to give it 30 seconds, then I'm going to give everyone an ask if they're all good to go. If anyone is not good to go, please say so either in voice or by typing it into division discussion. And if we're all good to go, then we will start then. So right now, do not press start race. Just take the time to set your strategy. All right, we've got a ready from Paradox. Balzac, you good to go?
Yep.
Kenny LaFleur is ready to go. Fiji, you good to go? Raro, you good to go?
Yes, sir.
Okay, just waiting on Fiji to confirm that he is indeed good to go, and then we can start the race.
I wouldn't think he went AFK right before, but
probably.
You never know.
I forgot, bro. I forgot push to talk. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. You know what?
I was responding.
Yeah, I'll bet you did respond, and I left that gap, so it sounded like I'd heard you because I went on Doraro.
Yeah, I was like, oh, okay, I guess we'll wait for a second.
Oh, that's funny.
I was looking at the strategy.
Okay, all right, so if you're good to go, then we're all good to go, then let's make it to race.
Good luck, I miss you.
Good luck, keep it clean. Remember, races are not won in the first corner.
We do have a formation lap, so they're definitely not won in the first corner.
Yeah, yeah, that would be impressive if you managed to do that.
Just curious, is there a way I can watch it? Like, is it streamed or anything, or no?
Well, if you're in the lobby right now, you should be able to view as a spectator.
Let's just hope I can get everything fixed.
And Red Baron might be dropping into stream, so you can check out the stream channel from that if you want to have a look at it. Actually, does Red Baron have the ability to run the stream? I'm not sure.
Yeah.
I won't be able to communicate.
Well, it'll
right
be
now.
Offline.
Well, I'm going to be uploading my personal perspective at the end of the race.
No rain expected. No rain expected for the time being.
Jaeger, I just invited you. You can hit spectate and you can just watch. Just don't pick a car, please.
I would, but I'm trying everything I can to get this to work. Just
did
so
anyone see what my car did there? Just ghosting through everyone.
Yeah, Fiji's did that too.
Yeah, I was like, why?
Yeah, I'm like, I promise that wasn't under my control.
Also, yeah, you can use that invite whenever, so if you get it figured out and want to watch later.
Okay, DRS is now available. Okay, start actively conserving fuel, please, or we won't be finishing today. You need to be lifting off the throttle as you approach a corner. Let the drag slow you down a bit before you start active braking. The gap to the car ahead is 2.7 seconds.
My force feedback is working. Holy crap.
There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Okay, clear. aware we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Gap to car in front is 19.0 seconds. Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Sorry, Paradox, that was on me.
Exit now. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. Okay, this is Jeff. I need you to stop cutting the corners. If you keep it up, the stewards will award you a penalty. The gap to the car behind is 9.5 seconds. 2 seconds a lap to the car behind. 2 seconds. Okay, gap ahead is 5.3. Seconds.
You don't have to move out of the way.
Keep managing your tires. Manage your tires. Brilliant. Nice move. We've been awarded a time penalty. We'll go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Gap to the car in front is 37.3 seconds. At the moment, the car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. The gap to the car ahead is 8.3 seconds. Issues with tire wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Gap to car in front is 6.8 seconds. Blue flag. Blue flag, blue flag. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, gap ahead is 8.2 seconds. Blue flag. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Those tyres are going to fall off the cliff soon. Take extreme care. Our gap to the car in front is 16.1 seconds. Than a lap of fuel now. The tank is empty.
Good guys.
GG's guys.
Okay. Shoutouts to my wheel holder. An absolute champion who came in and held my wheel in place for 28 laps.
Oh. Chaos, I ran you off of the track a few times.
Good race, good race. Oh my goodness. I will upload a video and you will see some very dark comedy.